This next piece, Carol of the New Zealand Birds, is my attempt at a New Zealand carol, using as its point of departure the charming words of the traditional Czech Carol of the Birds. It's one of the shortest pieces I've ever written. The shortest piece was one about cows.
Across the Pacific, a godwit flies.
Kuaka, kuaka, kuaka,
carrying news to the southern skies.
Kuaka, 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 kuaka.
In far off stables we all lay. A son to Mary was born this day.
Kuaka, 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 kuaka. In high country pasture, a hawk takes flight.
Kia, 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 kia.
Soaring and swooping with sheer delight.
Kia, 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 kia.
A newborn child in the land afar has come to us as a guiding star.
Kia, 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 kia.
Deep in the forest a flightless bird.
Kiwi, 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 kiwi.
Dances for joy at the news he's heard.
Kiwi, kiwi.